was not waves, but a fire that had firefighters busy on the North Shore tonight. Officials tell us a restroom facility at Kaiaka Beach Park near Haleiwa caught fire just before 9 o'clock this evening. It was put out within minutes. No word yet on what started the fire.